Big news now, the Naga People's Front has backed its move of suspending party's Rajya Sabha MP KG Kenny. And talking exclusively to Northeast Live, NPF Vice President Achumbemo Kikon said that a fair judgment has been done and none is above the party. He maintained that it was not an easy decision to suspend Kenny as he was considered a very senior member of the party.
I think a fair judgment has been done by the party. No doubt, as you have asked, it is not an easy task because he is someone who is a very senior member of the party, not only an MP. And therefore, I said, yes, I consider it as a very tough decision on the party. But the party stands by its resolutions. No one is above the party. And we are of the strong opinion that the intention, the objective of the CAB-CAA is ultra vires to the Constitution. And therefore, I think the party stand is clear. And NPF being the oldest regional political party in the Northeast, I think we should be the guiding force for the entire Northeast people, for the Nagas in particular. And we cannot shy away from our responsibility. And therefore, we have done what we think is right for our people and for the Northeast in general.
Achumbemo Kikon also said that the NPF neither received verbally nor in written any kind of regret letter or apologetic approval from MP Kenny.
Ample opportunity was given to our Honorable MP. But I think the party neither received verbally nor in written any kind of regret letter or apologetic kind of approach from our Honorable MP. So the reason is best known to him, and therefore I think what the party have decided, the DSC have examined, the president has already issued, I think the fair chance have been given to him.